Today, I think Chelsea and Jimmy are extremely excited.
They're excited, definitely excited.
They're excited and happy.
That kind of nervous excitement before, you know, a big day together.
They've been looking forward to this and they've been working really hard.
Chelsea's really organized.
Chelsea's emailed me spreadsheets that would rival the war plans of any first world nation.
So I think she is prepared.
I honestly think I'm more nervous than she is.
I think Jimmy's good. Jimmy's stable. Jimmy's normal.
Got a lot to do, but looking forward to it. I know I was.
I had a dream so big and loud. I jumped so high, I touched the clouds. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. I stretched my hands out to the sky. We danced with monsters through the night. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. I'm never gonna look back. Whoa, I'm never gonna give it up. No, please don't wake me now.
2, 3, 4.
This is gonna be the best day.
They're doing really well.
They don't look nervous.
I think they seem really excited.
It's always a very stressful time around weddings, and yet they seem very, very connected and very, very happy right now.
I wanted to feel good, but I also wanted to feel that Jimmy liked what he saw. And Jimmy likes my butt. So it's very contoured to my butt. That's why my wedding dress is perfect, because it's like kind of a low back and then it's kind of tight, and then he gets to squeeze it. My butt.